In Thailand and Laos, the fat laughing monk Budai, Hotei in Japanese, is sometimes confused with another similar monk widely respected in Thailand and Laos, Prasangachai. Prasangachai was a Buddhist arhat during the time of the Lord Buddha. Lord Buddha praised Prasangachai for his excellence in explaining Dharma. Prasangachai also composed a sutra. One tale relates that he was so handsome that angels and men often compared him with the Buddha. He considered this inappropriate and decided to transform himself into a fat monk. Two points to distinguish them one from another. Prasangachai has a trace of hair on his head, while Budai Hotei is clearly bald. Prasangachai wears the robes in Buddhist fashion with the robes folded across one shoulder, leaving the other uncovered. Budai Hotei wears the robes in Chinese style, covering both arms but leaving the front part of the upper body uncovered. This statue is clearly a 300 years old Lao Prasangachai. The rarity of this masterpiece is that the face is still attractive even if the belly is fat.